Guys, welcome back. As I said, I was gonna continue the role play, but it needed to cut short, otherwise the footage is gonna be too long. So here we have part two of the civilian role play. We'll see where this is heading. I met Christian Deloroso, because I was looking for a street race. I had a black buffalo, and if you haven't watched it, a small recap. So I followed this elegy around who seemed like a racer. But they aren't really racers. But he took the bait, he kept driving, and I kept following him. All in all, it led to a race on the docks, and we found each other. Then the cops came. We ran from the cops, and eventually met up at the pier again. So, yeah. And now we're here. We exchanged radios. I'll leave it. I wonder whose house it is in. Let's see. William. Wow. I can't hear the music. Honey, honey, honey. Everyone loves honey. All right, guys, I'm gonna pause it really quick because I really gotta go to the toilet. So give me a few and I'll be right back.
A few moments later.
Back in business. Something went on my phone. Just don't know what. Oh, that shit's gonna go down. All right, shit's gonna go down, I guess. Interesting. Did I hit him? No, I didn't. Everyone makes mistakes. I think she's trying to be the boss, but he won't allow it. Wow, she finished herself. Ain't that her? Ah, oh, whatever. What the? Oh, this is interesting. This is very interesting. I think they really want to get rid of her. Or they want to get rid of me. I'm not quite sure. I think it's of Bella. Cat on the desk. Whoa, there.
You bringing something?
All right, so this is going to be interesting. What is he going to tell me? He's being called. I can hear it. I wonder what the exact plan is because all I'm doing is just following Christian around and I've no clue what exactly is going on and what the trouble is between those two and what their relation is. But I guess I'll find that out. And you know, that's the fun of starting and just, you know, just participating with people. Oh yeah, that's perfect, perfect. No, I need to go a little bit to the right. So I'm here next to the dude who is wielding an M4. Pretending not to care, but clearly it does. In fact, I'm not sure what I want with this character, but this character is, I think, is good with hiding things, like pretending not to care, but deep inside it actually does. You know, it doesn't feel right, things like this, but she doesn't know what line on what side to stand, the good or the bad. So she's kind of in the middle and she just follows the road and see where it leads. Depending on what group she hangs with, that's who she'll become. Very susceptible. I don't know if I'm saying that right, to change, but oh shit. Flynn. I'm really curious as to how things are gonna go down. They're gonna fuck her up. So I'm assuming they're gonna either drive by. They want to get rid of her. Here we go. Whew, that's a close one. Oh! Nearly fucked that one up. I think they're over there. Those trailers over here. Oh shit. Down. Well, he wants to go. Holy shit. It was a sir, you got yourself into it. And before backup comes. Oh shit. Holy shit. Driving with a fucked up tire, eh? Damn. Hardcore. We'll go to east. Or the docks or something. I don't know where to. I have not as well. Didn't realize until now. Holy shit. That's rude. Wow, that was quite an interesting actually. I didn't expect it to turn out like that. You know, this is what I love, you know? It's always unexpected. You don't know what you roll up to all the time. So apparently, I think they killed her. I use that not slowly a lot. Let's see, color list. Let's make it a 061. I think I was 61, I don't really remember. All right, let's see what it's gonna be. I ain't getting bored of Felicity, but it's a lot of stress. Felicity, playing on Felicity Trudeau. What's this? Ah, fucked up car. Nah, he ain't gonna do it. Car's locked. I think it was just checking to see if anyone's around. Oh, maybe they will. Convertible should be just the same as bikes, just one hit. Maybe they'll grant it. Who knows? It is a valuable, it's a value. Like, it's a valid argument to say that, guess that's a no-no. Polly, I don't know if I'm saying it right. I see that as a fucking challenge. Fuck that shit. Whew. Rough terrain. She's challenging me. Challenging me. I don't practice Santeria. I ain't got no crystal ball. But I had $1 million, but I'd spend it all if I could find the henna, an essential that she found. Pop a cap in Sancho and I'd slap her down. But I really wanna know. Oh, baby. But I really wanna see. Ain't nobody losing me. Maybe I'm saying that too soon, but who knows? Who knows? I just say, I ain't even trying, bro. I ain't even trying. You gotta pick and choose your battles. Pick and choose which corner you cut. She ain't getting away from me. Bitch. Well, ain't that right? It's all in all and all good fun. Alright, well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode as well. I think we had enough fun for today with this session, and I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys around next time. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys then. Bye.
We love falling deeper, drown ourselves in all that goes on. You say fear the reaper, I say bring him on. You probably follow, I'm on the new wave. You're looking hollow, I found a new way. Show me how you do, tell me how you feel. 'Cause you say you're living fine all the time, but I know what's real, and it's all the same. Tell me how you deal.